Good morning, everyone, and I'm excited to welcome you to the Gabba. The preparations are completed, and it's time to get underway for this test between Australia and England. I'm Michael Slater, and with me in the commentary today is James Taylor.
Morning, Slats, and welcome to everybody. This should be a good contest. The clouds have come over, and there is some rain in the area. Hopefully, it will pass us by. Hard to say what the captains will do here.
This should be a fairly even contest. Should be a good one. A bit of a surprise there, batting first in these conditions. Has been handed the new ball. Here we go, the first ball. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Stanley Street end. That nearly shaved a coat off the stumps.
Keep it then.
And he's just off the mark. Swings and misses.
Beats the bat. And truly beaten by the bowler.
Right there.
Yep.
And finally gets off the mark.
For none.
Yep.
Oh, good shot.
Keeper!
2 runs out of it. End of a good over. England, 9 for 1.
drive away.
Yes.
Good effort. Four runs.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Waiting.
Yeah.
A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that.
Follow that.
Two runs.
Stroke there.
And that's four.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Yep.
Picks the gap perfectly.
He'll get two for that. Great shot. Good shot, runs for sure. He plays that nicely, gets two.
Yep.
Good shot, runs for sure.
And two runs added to the scoreboard. wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot. Three more to the score. Very good over. England, 38 for three. Overstepping the mark, no ball called.
Yes.
Good shot. Good timing.
Plays that nicely, gets two. To bowl any more like that last one.
Yes.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Nicely ran there, they'll get two. Good shot.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Yep.
End of the over. Ends the over. And some very good batting in England. 60 for 5.
They're really close to a big achievement. 4 wickets so far. Will they get a fifth?
Yes.